Today is Constitution Day, Italy's great national holiday, and King Victor Emmanuel arrives to join in the celebration with a military review. Military precision, the 62-year-old monarch acknowledges the salute of the troops.